hard to believe it's been two decades on the hunt in WWE.
The following contest is a tornado tag team match. Introducing first, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy
Water in his veins and death in his eyes.
Randy Orton has left a trail of fallen that has spanned over two decades.
And there are very few champions in this game who are more decorated than the Apex Predator.
We also know that when Randy Orton goes to that place, it's over.
A competitor who knows what he's doing at all times.
That's why there's only one Apex Predator, and his name is Randy Orton.
Well, Randy Orton has made a career out of psychologically dissecting his opponents.
And many of the victims who have fallen for the Viper's schemes stay down for good.
Always composed, always in control. No one is more calculated.
Once legend killer, now possibly the greatest legend in WWE history. Here comes the Tribal Chief.
A decade of dominance, even more powerful than ever.
And his partner, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Raw Undisputed Champion,
a man who's held the Universal Championship for over 2 years.
Greatness redefined. That's God mode.
When you see a superstar like Roman Reigns, you see a man who seems practically untouchable.
Exactly, Saxton, like a god, an immortal.
Part of the pantheon of all-time greats in the WWE. You can count on one hand the amount of people who've held the championship as long as Roman Reigns.
No one stands in the way of the head of the table for too long.
The title collector is here.
And from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy. You talk about standing at the top of the mountain, this guy is at the peak of Mount Everest.
Indeed, it is going to take a monumental effort to take either one of this guy's titles.
Well, here comes LA Knight,
the man who brings the excitement level to the max.
And from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, LA Knight!
Calls himself the megastar.
Well, he won't be one of those in the fashion world, but LA Knight might be able to earn that moniker in the ring.
Decades of experience. He's held top titles all throughout the world, so he is more than ready for the stage of WWE.
And we have a tornado tag team match. Here's what that means. Everyone is legal and no tags are necessary.
What it means is we are all in for an hour of blood. Just pure brutality.
Not easy.
Slam.
Authority. Oh, look at this. Neck lock.
Stay down, man. You've done enough.
Don't matter.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess, honey.
The American Nightmare. Crossroads.
Cody Rhodes nailed it.
The cover.
And he makes the save for his team.
Rhodes looking to end this.
What an exclamation mark right there.
Still in the fight.
You gotta wonder what more Cody has to do to put him away here. Well, he knew what was coming.
No, went off with a punch.
God! That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated loss.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Throughout the course of this match,
Roman has been a force to be reckoned with.
Put down face first.
Forced to take a breather.
That last
LA Knight kick to the gut.
Targets the gut to end the offense.
Going
right after the neck.
And Orton just getting more ruthless as this match goes on.
That attack certainly going to threaten Cody's chances in this one.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Oh, kick right to the gut. And another one. Nice combo.
Cody's eyes look glazed over.
Two.
Incredible resiliency.
That should have been it. 99% of the time. The scene we're in right now. He's got more work to do here. Able to interrupt the attack. Oh my God. Oof. He'll head to the ring.
But from a dead limp position.
Sit down, power bomb.
Oh, man.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Kidding me.
Cody retaliates.
That lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here are your winners, Cody Rhodes and LA Knight.
Plenty of chaos in that exciting Tornado Tag Contest. In a hectic tornado tag match, these two guys were able to stay focused and come out on top.